Hello, it's your boy, Joe.
From Uganda, weighing in at 275 pounds, Chris Dangerous.
If this one lives up to the hype tonight, there's no reason to think this one.
Alright. Sis. Who was my partner? Stereo. That's sick. No entrance music.
And his partner.
Some guys. Now, who are we facing, Ray? Oh,
and
this is
their
scary.
Opponents. At a combined weight of 507 pounds.
Pepsi Man.
Percy Man. Percy. Tyler Breeze. The Bella Twins.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys. What's this? Well, I think it's about to be a hot. Oh, and now we have a brawl on our hands. Oh,
I know what's hard game.
They didn't need the match to start to make a point.
And we're ready to go, folks. Oh, man, this is going to be great. Would you listen to this crowd? The global phenomenon that is the WWE clearly extends to Auckland, guys.
Good game. I don't play as Ray Ray. Game, I know how to play the game. God. I don't play as Ray Ray now. Ray Ray, go.
And there's a kick to the face doing
significant harm. Yeah, it is. Catch. Yeah, but you sound this way. You seem like something. Let's get it. I'll pull you back out, Ray Ray. Ooh! Bendig wants to change his costume.
He's focusing on the face now.
Yeah, his face is disgusting, that's why. Boom! Boom! Ow! You're tired of those kicks, aren't you? Well, I'm not done with them. Just get him down with a neckbreaker. Now it's time for more of the kicks. This time there might be a couple of two to hold the kicks. Just been sucking. Ooh. Yeah.
Unleashing it for the second time now. And now he goes for it a second time.
And he whooped.
Going for broke.
Huh. Ow! Ow! 619! Boom! You messed with Ray!
He's got him now. Here he goes for the win!
Oh, I almost won that easily. Well, I haven't fought Breeze yet. Breeze! Go with the Breeze, my dude. Now, yeah, he's out. Let's go for it one more time. One more time. Ray, Ray! Back at it again with 619.
Cover me!
Ah!
He's going for it all.
Come on!
Just look at this man. He's all business. Flies through the air.
That's some classic Rey Mysterio moves.
Oh, and he's still
back at it again.
Definitely aren't looking very
good for
him right now.
One more time. Let's moonsault this.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Ray Ray Mysterio. He's gonna fuck you up. Keep it over there. No one likes Pepsi anymore. We got the Sprite and the root beer. My favorite drink is actually root beer for speaking real life. So I'm just gonna pin this guy.
Well, he just won't stay down.
Ray Ray.
Don't
get me angry.
Knocked right off the apron.
I And he taps out another one. More 619s. 619.
This one's over, guys.
Come in. Come in. Break up. Come in.
And he stops the count. Lucky him. This could be it for him, guys. Yeah, he's on. This should do it right there. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Bad,
I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Those are my kicks, man. My kicks never suck any of the dicks. Up, and I'm down. Oh, Lord, help. I got a break in Fat Pepsi Man. Fighting me.
He slams him down with authority.
Pepsi Man, stop.
He gets him with the overhand punch.
Stop sucking, stop freaking sucking penis. Up, I'm not a freaking airplane.
You're in a hurry.
Screw my head, I'm not an airplane. Come on, Ray Ray. Don't let the gay guy touch you.
Three.
Three.
He misses the dive, and unfortunately.
Here are the matchups so far. Scott Hall and Kevin Nash. Oh, the big team. Oh, we lost. Okay. Brick. I guess we're gonna redo this thing. This time will be him and him. Here's a good match. The Von Erichs are gay and stupid, so this is a good match. Final match. I should make it special. No, it'll be normal. I'm back with pizza now. Yum. Tastes good.
And his partner, from Uganda, weighing in at 275 pounds, Chris. And their opponent, at a combined weight of 461 pounds, Jeff Hardy and Matt Hardy, the Hardy Boys.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Where's this going?
Nine.
Can he end it here? Hardy takes a big risk with that moonsault. He connects with a beautiful moonsault. Just gliding through the air on that moonsault.
Come back.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room.
Yeah.
Here.
Be my friend, Rosad, or what's happening to this man will happen to you. Yay! You thought you can do that? Ow! Hey! Ow! It's Rey Mysterio! Ow!
He's got him now. It could be over here.
His whole body is orange. He should be dead on the floor right now.
He might have it.
Hey! Ow! Should be dead on the floor! Eat a dick!
You have to think that's it! Here's his moment, Michael! The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight. Looking for a repeat.
I shall win the match. Now!
He can pin his opponent right here.
To hurt you.
Gets him with the leg drop. Drop kick delivered with precision.
No, more like I slipped on a banana peel and I tried
not
to still kick him.
Matches with that move.
I like Boom.
Incoming. Byron, he may be down for good. That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken. Matt Hardy with a nice reversal.
I'm not the legal man. You can't pin me. I'm totally
with this guy's on. Look out.
Please, please.
There we go again.
I hit him.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now. This one's for good measure.
Hey, ho, you're a punk. And yourself, or put you in your trunk. How come the 619 part doesn't damage? Because the splash does way more damage.
And now Jeff Hardy is eliminated.
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
We're a threat until now, Matt.
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Here we go.
Matt Hardy in a bad way here.
Playing
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself?
I'm gonna pin you. Bye.
By the looks of things, here's the 619. The end is near. Big opportunity here. Over and over and over. We're seeing the same move being used.
Oh yeah, I'm getting move variety.
No, there's
finally.
He's taking some offense, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there. Right about now.
Get you. And nope, you're gonna get me. What are you doing to me? I don't like it.
That's a great offensive display from Matt Hardy. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Pizza crossed. I feel like pizza crossed.
Here he goes. And there it is. Matt Hardy just put the exclamation point on his match. Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
The edge? They're not even sitting.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. Lightning fast reflexes. He's looking at it. Will this be it?
Two pizza crust. Three.
They win like that. Says a lot about a duo.
We won at WrestleMania. It's like seeing the same thing, but from different angles sometimes. But it's just, I'm good at high flyers, so I get my finisher quick. Everybody got 619. My partner didn't.
Here are your winners, the superstar and Chris Dangerous.
Well, that one was over before it even started. No way.
Yeah,
these
the 619.
They work together like they've been teaming
up
since birth. You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
Pizza.